this new generation, they have style, they have special vibe, and also some big, big skills.
Nice to meet you guys. I'm sure I met you guys.
Hi.
It's good to see you.
But this is a cool spot. I love the vibe. Yeah, so what I notice is you guys practice late at night. Is that because some of your crew members have regular jobs?
Yes. Like when I was student, like I go to school and then go to part-time job and like practice at midnight. And waking up in the morning and go to school. Maybe I sleep in the class a little bit.
And you dream about breaking. You dream about practice or your new move. So that's a lot of dedication. Yeah. They work all day and then they practice all night. What does your crew mean to you? You've been down with the crew for 10 years already?
Yeah, it's like family. Also, like they give me so much like inspiration and motivation. When I go to the crew practice and they doing, you know, like kind of crazy stuff and like they having fun, I feel like, oh, I also want to practice too. So
to me, even though I'm a little bit older or a lot older, it's because of you two and the younger generation that motivates me to keep going.
Oh, really?
So, yeah. Know everyone's moves already? Yeah?
Seeing the breakers in action has shown Ronnie that the support and motivation Ami's crew provide to one another at these nightly gatherings is no different to the role his wife and daughters play back in Vegas.
You can just tell that they just have so much soul and so much heart. Now in this generation, I feel that a lot of the breakers have really learned how to balance pleasure and hard work. I feel that you can't take everything too serious.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
For having time with us. And you know what? We have ciphering in this week. Mm. We are happy if you guys gonna come.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. 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 Arigato gozaimasu. All right, Ami, I'll see you.
Thank you.
Nice.
Arigato.
Arigato.